So here we are, and Gianluca Masi speaking from Virtual Telescope Project, and we have been seeing live images of the eclipse from Rome for a while, and now I wanted just to switch the audio on to say welcome to the many people I see connected. I know that the website also crashed because we really had tens of thousands of viewers at the same time, but the YouTube version is still working anyway. We are happy that we have such a big success. The eclipse is, as you can see, up and running, and here in Rome, the maximum will be in about 30 minutes by now. So we will be continuing monitoring it, and I'm also trying to receive images from other places around Europe and even from the totality place. But for this, I have to check the weather condition at the Svalbard Islands and surrounding areas. So I will leave the audio off for most of the time, but I will be commenting live the most important moments, the most important phases, like the central eclipse. It will be in about 30 minutes. I hope that you are having fun for this. I want to acknowledge who is making possible all this, because the Virtual Telescope is just the final step you see, but I want also to remember that this event is in a joint venture with ANSA Scienza. And I also want to thank the Parco Nazionale Appia Antica, where we are in Rome, a wonderful place. If you are here, it's worth a visit from you. And I also want to acknowledge the important support of Uniton Italia Instruments, providing fine, important instrumentation for looking this. We are out in the field. This is not the typical live session from the Virtual Telescope Observatory. So this is also more
È proprio quello il problema.
Sono veramente, come si dice in gergo, un brache di tela? No.
Quello è proprio il gergo antico, però.
Qua si è la più antica, Oddio! Madonna, è andato tutto su.
Ma noi andiamo a fare
Posso
la
dirvi
festa,
una
va.
cosa? È bellissimo vederlo dal vivo, fidatevi di me.
Ma
intanto
Vladimir
abbiamo
era alle
ancora.
11, no?
No,
11, 11 e 3.
Alessia, no, no,